All right, welcome back, everybody, to another The Tangent Podcast Let's Plays.
Yeah.
We're playing Until Dawn.
Yeah.
I think it's part five. This is the fifth one. Yeah, fifth one this week. I'm back in the saddle here.
Brian's not playing, so no one is going to die.
Yeah, hopefully
yeah,
no one dies.
That's a fucking lie. Someone's dying.
No.
Salvatore's playing.
No.
I hit all the quick time events.
Well, some of them might hurt you. You know. You
all right, well, let's get into it. Here we go.
Make it happen.
Resume. Previously.
Until Dawn.
I got my vest on. Team
He's
Mike
got his
there.
Vest on.
Oh, God.
She got rocked.
That did not seem good.
Is that bubble bath lady? Oh, I remember this.
Oh, yeah. Brian did this.
Brian did do this.
Brian
an animal.
He's absolute savage. Josh did not deserve that.
Well, Brian wanted to make sure he wasn't the murderer.
I actually wish I killed Broad instead of him.
So that he would be the murderer?
So he would be the murderer. But I figured I'm not going to touch it. I'm just going to see it go off the track.
Right.
Go, baby.
Oh, shit.
Mic time.
6 months until dawn.
Yep.
It's going to be a
good,
long
good
night.
Reading
it's
comprehension.
Be a long night here.
He kind of looks like Nate Drake.
We got a wolf.
Two wolves.
We have wolves.
Multiple wolves. Confirmed.
Who the flying fuck is this guy? This wolf guy? So we're calling. We have to call him Wolfman. We have no choice. We don't know who he is. He left that unlocked. But why? Why Wolfman?
He knows that you're following him. So I want you to go into his den of...
Den of wolves?
I just wanted to get to the creepy guy at the end. See what he has to say, to be honest.
Mike's about to beast this out right now.
Yeah, don't fuck up the quick time events.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck them up. Well, you guys have all done them. I'm not gonna do them. Maybe that's my game plan.
That would be interesting to see what happens if you just.
We gotta start seeing what happens. There's too much actually playing the game.
And not
for
yeah. Yeah. Where's the fuck are you, Steve?
Yeah.
Get me some.
I don't like that idea.
Well.
We'll see. It's up to Steve.
Mike's going this.
You also killed Mike.
I did. In my playthrough. I kept one.
Can he run? No.
No, he just walked like this.
I think there is a...
The sprint button?
Yeah.
I hit every button.
No,
yeah,
nothing.
I think you gotta hold something.
Well, don't look at me for help.
Oh, that wasn't it.
We probably have controls up here somewhere.
Steve doesn't know what he's doing with the PlayStation.
No, not really. I guess he's gotta go slow, you know?
Might as well.
He's methodical about it.
Scout the air.
I don't know. I don't. He's going too slow to scout stuff
up.
That's what I'm nothing's
saying.
Really popping that's off to me.
Yeah.
I just want to go in this door.
We're gonna walk this slow. We just get to where we're going.
Hit that quick time event. Perfect.
That was not. A quick
time. Here's another one. Quick time.
Oh shit.
Got it.
Two for two.
Well, can we get to that door?
Well, you got to go through that stupid hatch that he unlocked for you.
I know, but I'm curious.
I'm guessing no.
Oh.
Oh shit, front door is wide open. Might as well walk in.
Yeah. I don't need to freeze to death.
Crows, it's very ominous.
Oh, can't control it. That's good. Kinda wanted to see what was over there. Hopefully someone pops out.
Psychiatrist could be in here. Looks like a pretty condemned building. Oh, you see that light behind you?
Maybe that guy is. Maybe that's him. Psychiatrist.
Light behind me?
There's a light that you could pick something up behind you.
Oh, wow.
I see it. These are shitty wolves, they don't know you're there.
Well,
very astute.
I'm going to try again. Because I'm nothing if not methodical.
Gotta get a security pass.
Hmm. I wonder where that would be. Not over there. Someone's laughing at me.
closer around here, sprinting. You're just like walking.
It's like
they're laughing at you.
If the wolves attack, you walk.
I got nothing. I want to go over here.
You click in on the titties. Will one of them make you run?
Nope.
You got it.
Okay.
Wow, how interesting.
Sanatorium?
Thank goodness.
What is that?
Did What's we go this way?
No.
No, okay.
What is that, Brian?
A sanatorium?
Yeah.
I don't know, actually.
Anything on the shelf? No.
I'm going to say some sort of...
Sanctuary?
Yeah, like a safe haven.
Of sorts?
Mm.
Maybe for mental patients?
Say, yeah. Sanctuarium sounds
This
like
looks
a...
like a mental hospital.
Yeah.
I mean, they always try to doll it up with the signs. Why it sounds like you hear people screaming.
Oh, cameras.
Oh, God.
You know you don't have to punch the controller every time.
I got
is
it.
Is that a nice camera seat?
What do I got to do with R2?
I can't tell.
Move it forward.
I'll move it forward.
This is the problem I have.
Can you do it?
Hold R2.
Yeah.
Then move it.
And then find the something on this object.
Oh, I got it.
There
yeah.
you go.
Broken lens.
Thank God.
Don't know what that really
is. Is there any film in there? Could be some news.
I don't know, I can't handle that quick time event.
Okay.
Look how that worked.
This is the worst save of all time.
Here we go. Yeah.
Like, why would you even buy a safe if a stick could get through it? Well, I guess
cool
that's bad.
Clocking in cards. Okay. What does that say? 30 what? 30? I don't care.
30 clocking in name cards.
Oh, perfect. Thank you.
Thank goodness.
You punch in?
Thank goodness that was locked up.
I better clock in to work. Can I, nothing over here. I don't know. You never know.
Yeah, I think it's good to look.
Mike looks like he's a little bit on drugs right now. His mouth is just like...
I am controlling him.
I mean...
Crush all those quick times. He's exhausted.
He's exhausted, so he's got to do this. Oh, the morgue?
Oh, in here, yeah.
Yeah,
in there.
Okay, I would definitely want to go down that hallway.
Not even checking this way first?
This looks creepier.
Yeah.
Alright.
Downstairs?
Okay, let's go in here real quick.
Flashing out, is it?
Filthy rats.
Medical notes? Anything interesting? I can't see it from here.
Medical report. Colonoscopy.
Oh, you thought that'd be interesting?
Yeah. What was the word? Sanctuarium?
Mm-hmm.
Sanctitarium? Definition of a sanctuary, place of refuge or rest.
Sweet. Is it like a bathroom?
Is that where people
resting in the restroom or what?
Guys, this is looking creepy.
You got this, bro.
You have a lantern.
I don't give a fuck. I'm just saying.
He used to have a gun, and then he dropped it, like, which was a big mistake.
You can still bash someone in the face with it.
But that's a machete, so...
Oh, wasn't that the crow I'm supposed to be scared of, but I'm really not?
Brian jumped over.
I jumped. I wasn't paying attention. I heard just screeches.
It looks kind of fresh.
Yeah.
Whatever the hell it was stabbing earlier. Someone's here, Steve. Hit him in the fucking face with that.
No, probably not, because I'm not going to do any quick time events.
Oh, good idea.
He attaches to his belt.
He's got a carpenter fucking...
Yeah,
he's got carpenter pants on.
How it worked.
Hey, it's 2001 right now. They were all the rage.
Is this actually...
I have no idea.
Like
it looks like it.
Yeah, it probably is.
Oh, we got some frame rate.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
The wolf.
Someone over here.
Check that other room.
Oh yeah, we're going.
Going dog room.
That's not creepy.
Give it a kiss.
Be funny if it just like popped off.
Yeah. Slapped you.
Yeah.
Turn around, stupid.
How can you see me?
Yeah. Where'd you buy those clothes? The Matrix? Alright, if something doesn't happen soon, like, come on. Oh my god, a mouse!
you go.
Oh shit. Oh, asking you, shall we
see? Nah, I'm just getting stopped. I can't go over though. But there's something over there.
Oh.
I thought that was a mirror for some reason.
I know the fate of Mike.
Oh, good,
here.
Man. Uh-oh.
It's waving at you.
Well, we gotta check that out.
Yeah, you watch your feet.
Please, I got no control over that. Whoa. Oh, that's not good.
That's definitely not good for Mike right now, boys.
Cut your goddamn finger off.
Well...
You can open those things.
Uh oh.
Not quick enough.
There we go. Wolf coming at you.
Oh, I do. I kind of want to stab it.
Don't.
Yeah.
I know. I won't do anything.
See what the wolf does.
No, you gotta do
something.
Yeah,
dude. Maybe he can machete the wolf.
Ooh.
Open bear trap.
So you have
or
to do
cut
that
off your
one.
Fingers.
Should probably cut.
Well, how can he open it? I'm curious as how he.
Just like with the hand.
But do
you
lose
can
the
pry
machete?
Them open.
Oh, we'd lose the machete.
Do we?
Yeah, maybe, because you break it off the bear trap, and then you're fighting a wolf by yourself.
Well, I'm not doing
what's,
the... he's going to need his finger.
I would like to see you cut his fingers off right now. If you could do that, that'd be fucking sweet. So, thanks.
Oh, boy.
If you had the option, though, why does he even give you the option to cut your fingers off? Like, you open it.
He might not even do it.
He's doing it.
Nah.
It's happening.
Ooh.
Oh
yeah! Let's go.
Mike is a survivor, bro.
Like, look at how much survivor. Look at how much time he had too. He could have done it. But...
Yeah, but then you break the.
You probably break the machete.
The machete off, and then he doesn't have the machete. Look, you don't. You, I mean,
you can get those put back on.
Well, he's got to put them in a plastic bag.
Yeah, chicks dig nubs. I mean, that's a match.
Yeah. Okay.
It is cold.
Been through some shit.
Yeah.
Now he's got a story to tell.
Mm-hmm. All right, definitely hold the lantern with the broken.
And the wolf never came for him, so he freaked out.
Did he put the machete down? Like he doesn't have a machete? Oh, is it in his carpenter pants?
Yeah. You see, this is just bad.
Well, that was fun.
No wolf. Look at his fingers. Come back and can we look at his fingers.
Yeah, we'll try. I'm gonna check the bear trap again. I feel like it wasn't
thoroughly.
Yeah.
Put out the fingers.
Can we like rest in peace fingers right now? Oh.
No, he's. I'm not gonna be able to get close.
Right, well,
it's about as close as I can
maybe
get.
Maybe the further away you get, the closer it'll look to us.
He's a survivor, guys. He's going to do it. Make it all the way to the end.
I kind of want him to now.
I mean, just cut off his own fingers to survive.
It was pretty.
Oh.
Strange skull. Yep. That's what I would call it.
Not that I had a door.
I'd probably call it a lunge. It looks tasty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yep, see, I knew it was going to be something over here.
You're going to have to find a key in there.
I'll just use a piece of stick. We can pry it open.
Yeah, just hack it with the machete. Oh, okay.
Who are you pulling out?
The more.
A jump scare, hopefully.
One of your friends. It's
going to be Josh.
Look at it, Brian. Be scared. It's a toe tag. The toe tag says...
That was exciting.
Says Gene.
Landon.
Turn it around. Yep.
Who is it?
Hit R1.
Nicholas Bowen, attacked by inmate, fatal lacerations to throat.
That's nice.
Wasn't a finger problem, so.
Yeah.
Moving on. Well, we're gonna read some more.
One just opened and closed by itself.
It's the wind.
Those doors are made out of steel.
Looks like wood.
No, that looks like intestines.
Damn it.
Not intestines. I want it to be Josh.
You hate Josh now?
No, I don't hate Josh. I just saw the blood and the...
Death certificate.
This is such an old rundown place. Who's going to bring that in?
Yeah, 1952.
I don't care about that.
Wait, Nick Bowen. The name's back on that one.
That's the...
That was the other guy.
That's the doctor. Is that the doctor? He's the one who signed the health form.
That's a body.
Yep.
Who the fuck is Nick Bowen?
He's the doctor.
He's the doctor?
I don't know.
He's on the
No, this is quite the angle.
Oh, baby. Who is that?
You gotta make sure that, you know.
Does this guy have fingers he can borrow?
Oh.
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Take his fingers off.
Yeah, take his fingers, you know.
Well, there you go, key card.
All right.
I would steal a kiss right here. I feel like that's a good opportunity.
Wow.
That's absolutely disgusting.
Yeah, you and only you.
It's a cute little corpse.
All right, so this door was... We could go, right?
Yep, that's where we needed to go. Just punch it into work.
Okay, catch you later. Good thing they had you do all this with your own...
Sorry, I just burped.
No, mm-hmm. Okay.
I seem to be walking faster.
Well, it's all that adrenaline from cutting his fingers off.
I've been working on the railroad. That fucking lantern just kills me. Brian, you are the worst.
Scaredy cat.
Oh, you better run.
Don't even let you run.
Yeah, quick time event, Steve. See what you got.
You mean nothing, because I'm just going to let it rock.
Let's see what happens right now.
He's a survivor. You already cut off his fingers. You're not going to...
There's no quick times. He's just helping.
Yeah, try to at least help
him
out.
No, it wasn't. Stop trying to influence him.
He's, the more I see,
he didn't even have to quit time.
The more he's going to go the opposite way anyways.
I'm not so sure.
See, is that reverse psychology?
I think it is.
if it is, it's over my head.
Yeah.
I'm just a guy with no fingers. That's really all that's coming down to.
I'm so confused.
I feel like
it's going to be that way. That's
one check.
These are the shittiest wolves. No joke.
Looks like you're climbing through.
You're probably going to cut yourself. This is going to be gross.
What do you say?
He said something about psycho criminals.
The guy went through the door.
Oh, I gotta go this way then.
No totems.
Yeah, I haven't found any.
Oh, speak of the devil. Oh, jumping down.
Wish I could make more decisions right now.
Just enjoy the
pretty fun jump.
He's a beast.
Mike just... Dude, he crushed out...
He's cut his own fingers off.
He's the only one so far that's, like, actually doing something about what's going on.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
He's the only one that's, like, going after things. Everybody else is, like, running around, dying.
Oh, we're back at the front.
This guy's hunting people down.
Aren't we?
Yep.
So where was that door? It was up here, right?
He's chapels.
He's not.
And we're gonna get me.
And this is where I was like, oh, let me look through. And there's two wolves and then the dude. Mm-hmm. Did he leave?
Because the guy walked out.
He walked, yeah.
Out the other door.
Apparently he's got places to be.
People to kill.
Brian.
Punch it.
Let it live.
Punch it.
Steve, you dirty dog.
Wow, that's... Maybe I just made a friend.
Yeah. See, you're doing the opposite of what you want to do, because if you punched him in the face... Shit might have
went down. Right.
But you're trying to get him killed, but in turn now you have
You're keeping him alive. Yeah, I got a dog buddy.
Reverse psychology.
It all comes full circle.
Or maybe he's not meant to die here for the story.
Well, get yourself a jacket.
He might live now.
It's not a vest, though. Disappointed with that. I'm going to have to go get a green jacket.
Is that a gun I see? Yep. It's a gun.
The fuck are you gonna reach?
Yeah, I don't. Yeah. Does he have
machete?
Jedi powers?
Use the machete to
shoot me to a
wall. That sounds like a bad idea.
I mean, you already got a wolf watching your back right now. No one's gonna creep up on him.
Well, the wolf is my buddy.
Yeah, the wolf's got his back, so if anybody tries to creep up on him, the wolf will alert him.
Mm-hmm.
He's about
check
to,
for ammo this time?
He's about to. No, Magnum PI.
I thought
that
I
door
saw something
dude.
Over here. Was there an... I could have sworn I saw another,
No, that's probably
yeah,
something.
Trigger, yeah.
Bigfoot sighted.
Press R1.
Oh. Well, I'm not going through them anyway. I don't care.
Stab somebody.
Shoot somebody.
Can you pull your gun out? Hit some buttons.
No, you can't do anything.
This game, dude. Oh, okay. He'll take care of it.
Oh, it's the...
Fuck that door.
Mm-hmm. They hate doors.
Shit.
If I'm not mistaken, I believe you could feed the wolves if you went back there.
Oh, really?
You'd be, like, real good friends with him.
I do. I kind of do.
So if you go back there, I think you probably can.
Yeah, but it's too late now. I'm not going back.
You need, like, bones and stuff?
Fingers, yeah.
He's got three more fingers on his
head, so. I'm going down this way. It'd be interesting, though, if the wolf started barking, too, like, alerting me.
Yeah.
If someone came in.
Well, maybe if you became friends with it.
I kind of did, sir. I didn't punch it in the face.
You could have given me a bone, though. Is this a totem?
Totem. It's a moose. Looks like Mike is sacrificing himself.
Mike's living through that, because we can't kill this motherfucker no matter how hard we try.
Yeah.
Well, if you find a lighter.
He might have to save his wolf buddy, you know?
Yeah.
Take one for the team.
Maybe she had pups. Well, these bastards are probably cute as hell. Sacrifice myself for them. It's a noble thing to do. Maybe if he had his vest on, he'd do it.
Probably not, though. Probably even more so, he wouldn't do that if he had a vest on. I don't think Mike goes that way.
I feel like Mike totally goes that
way. Me and Mike are pretty close. Yeah. Been through some shit.
I bet.
Yeah. I'm trying to live my life every day like Mike.
Well, we got a machete in the other room if you want.
You're gonna get.
Yeah.
Waste all the bullets.
That's a good point.
Check to see if there's keys back there.
Fuck that barrel. What? Why did he move the barrel for that?
Oh. Didn't think that one through. Maybe if I befriended the dog, it would have saved me. You know, come
maybe
in, drag
you
me out.
Tip that fucking barrel over it and you just shot the thing.
Uh-oh.
I don't have a lighter.
Uh-oh. Cameras.
That looks like there's more than one guy.
Is this supposed to be like Jigsaw?
Yeah. So that guy was the one that punched the people.
Oh,
yeah. And
Matt, I want to know what's going down with,
He didn't have the hair.
Sam?
So there's definitely
we got two killers.
Yeah. Sam's still in the back.
I'm thinking Josh brought all these people here, hired two guys to kill everybody.
No, this is more
and
than
they
just
killed Josh.
Even though
he hired them?
Mm-hmm. This is more than just a hired hand. This is personal. There's something going on here.
Well, that's why he's saying Josh. Do you know the story of why
Josh?
Yeah,
but these two guys, they're more than just hired hands.
They're the sisters?
They've been scorned.
Maybe they're the sisters. Not dead.
Dressed up as guys.
No, they're all fucked up.
Masks.
They're all like
but
destroyed
the
and like burned.
Clue found.
An axe. Can't wait to chop some fucking fingers off.
Just kill this girl because she's awful.
I agree with that. Yeah. Emily's the worst.
Is that a computer pool?
Huh?
Don't you worry. I got it.
Brian. All right. You got a movie to watch.
Don't worry. Someone play. Yeah,
worried about the technical details over here. Barely operate his fucking phone. He's concerned about screens going off on computers. Alright, well, I'm not helping Emily through, so fuck her.
Smash through it with this brand new axe we just found.
Here goes.
Her?
Hopefully hits her in the face.
That'd
be awesome.
He hits himself.
How about you hit the glass and
glass.
Unlock the door?
What the fuck is wrong with this game? Who tips the barrel over and then shoots the lock?
That was fucking sweet, though. Took out half the door. One swing.
Yep.
No, they can't close the door, though.
Oh, snowboarding stuff?
That's also true. If he just broke the glass, he would have been able to at least close the door behind him.
Yeah.
But he's a meat dig.
This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's gotta be the guy, the one who got to...
Oh, just end her life. She's gonna die anyway. She's gonna slow you down.
She was
you need to get out of
her axe. Hit her in the face with that axe, bro, and just dump her over the side.
Nobody would ever know.
No free pass, baby. They'll just think it's the other dude.
It's just a leafy thing.
Yeah. You know what? I would just hit her in the leg and just leave her here.
Everything is, like, so busted up. Yeah. I don't
think, whatever you do. How about you just try to commit suicide off of
yeah, just walk
here. Because this chick is insufferable.
Insufferable. That'd be a great episode name.
Yeah.
Oh, let's hang this picture back up.
Okay, so if I'm at this dot,
I'll let him.
You should shut the fuck up.
I wouldn't take care of buddies.
She is the worst. So they're trying to call for help.
Yeah, by the way, a sanatorium?
Mm-hmm.
It is a medical facility for long-term illness typically associated with treatment of tuberculosis before antibiotics.
Oh shit, TB.
Something on the floor?
Some sketchy shit going on.
Yeah,
something
do you see it?
Dude, punch the bitch.
Is it like me, or is she
no,
getting in my
it.
Way?
No, it's not letting you. I just leave it.
All right.
There's one on the wall, though.
I did the other one.
No, the other one on the wall?
That's one by Dot.
Right there.
Got it.
Nailed it.
I can't.
There's nothing to do.
Move closer.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
What? I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Max, we gotta get to that radio!
Disagree.
Of course I'm gonna disagree. Wow. You fuck.
He wants to go back to the bathroom where that broad in the title is.
Yeah.
Sam out of this. She's having a great time.
I have no idea what we're doing. I probably should be following her. But I don't want to. Because she is angry.
What is that thing underneath die? Did you see that blink?
I already did that.
Okay. You shimmy?
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brain.
I want you to die.
Seems like such a good opportunity for her to fall.
Yeah. Push her.
Let's give her a shove, dude. But here, can you hold this axe? Whoops. Oh, oh,
you coming with me, buddy?
Oh, I wish I could be like, no.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah,
just impressing. His face was just like...
I don't know.
Catch her.
Oh. Or some not.
She's still gonna live somehow.
I'll leave her.
Black dude's probably gonna die now trying to save her. Don't.
I think I gotta do the art too. No. Oh, maybe not. Maybe
she
not.
She just climbs up by herself. This game doesn't let you do what you think you're about to do. Now she's gonna be like, this motherfucker didn't even help me. She's gonna snitch us out. She didn't even see. She's not even mad. We just tried to kill you. She doesn't care. Oh.
Well, now when you slip,
yeah,
she's not going to help you.
No, I'm not slipping.
I hit her with the axe on the way down.
I'll hit those quick time events.
Yeah.
No, I'm lucky to be alive. No thanks to you.
I tried
to grab you.
Like this guy.
Yeah.
I tried. You know?
I literally did not try.
It's quick time events. They're quick.
They're tough. I'm surprised you even saw that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty fast.
Take it easy with the popping of the vest.
Hey, Mike's not around right now. I really don't need the vest on.
He's opening it up.
In spirit.
You need the Heisman jacket.
No.
Not for this turd.
Not Matt. No.
No, Matt's a bitch.
He gets bitched around by Emily.
Yeah.
He tried to kill it.
It was a man enough.
Come down what?
Well, Gary said only one person lived in his playthrough, so I have high hopes that both of these turds will be dead.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't lie.
You're welcome, Gerald.
Appreciate it.
I don't want to hear her talking.
Yeah, she's
You need to mute it.
We should have just done the entire playthrough of not hitting any quick time events and just see what the outcome of the game would be.
Well, Justin, when you play through, you can do the whole thing.
Good. You can play it by yourself.
Ah, no. No way.
Totem?
Oh, is there? Where?
Over to the right.
Oh, there you go.
Totem. Shotgun?
Chris is going for his shit.
Oh, boy.
Someone's moaning.
There's a lot of cows in the bridge.
Is that where the girls fell?
Might be. Yeah. Oh, push her off? Is that what the X is for?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, this is where they fell.
Shut
She's
up.
She's gonna be sassing at you about that for the rest of the game.
Oh, God. We're so close. Oh, something's gonna happen. Yes, let's go.
Back.
Get her.
You got it.
It's one gigantic bat creature.
This is interesting.
Damn it!
We got the axe, so we're gonna sleep, right?
See, but now I gotta think about the quick time events. I mean, I'm not gonna hit him, but
yeah,
I need to save myself and make sure she gets knocked off.
Not need to think about it because
it's so.
We're gonna be playing that next week.
Oh my god!
So I will kill him for you.
And
oh,
there's
there you go.
That is a great map.
Sam has been in the bath the entire time.
I wonder what she's doing with that free hand. Yo, look at this guy! He's just, he came to kill her, but he's like, oh my god, I have such a boner. I have to get out of here. The other guy's like, did you kill her? He's like, no.
Hello?
The plan changed.
Where are those cameras?
Yeah. Where are those cameras? Yeah. Hold on. I need to take the computer into the bushes.
Okay.
Oh, God. It's just like she got out of a speeding ticket almost, you know, but it's like a death ticket. Okay.
Is this the towel? She's in a towel from here on out?
She's going to be in a towel.
What's her name?
Guarantee.
Eden Penitary or something like that?
Yeah. If you... As long as you don't kill her, she'll be in a towel for quite some time.
I don't like all this. Now there's a lot of responsibility on me.
I mean, if you want to kill her, you can kill her.
I might.
Pete's sakes, my clothes, really?
Uh-oh. I don't want to...
Every one of you did this.
I don't need you putting them on.
Socks on? That would be next level. We would have to end this right now.
Chris?
Like, that's a long-ass bath.
Also, what's with the boiling right now?
I need the towel to fall off.
It's telling
that's
you where to go.
Happen.
I would go the opposite way.
The balloon's telling you where to go.
I would pop the fucking balloon.
I would go where the balloon's telling you to go. You're not really going to find much.
I never did.
Gary did the same thing. He didn't want to die.
Yeah, you should have seen me like every turn, every corner, playing as Sam. But I made it through.
Yeah, but if the towel never comes off, then it's really not worth it.
Yeah, which it doesn't. I Googled
so
it.
Can I go down? Is there, like, stairs here? I can't tell. No. It's just a railing. That's just...
Hello, y'all? I'm totally naked. Like, he just sort of bounced and then bounced.
Did that get you?
A little bit.
Nah, just checking. It's not like lit up. It's just a thing, I guess.
Just the
reflection.
Okay.
Okie doke. Gonna go.
Reminds me of Pam and Jerry's house.
Alright.
Mike, Emily? This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny. Ha-ha.
Those candles always there?
Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, alright? You had enough? No.
I just took the long way around, no big deal. But you did say fall, fall the balloon, so.
Yeah.
Can I have my clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? Towel it is then.
Oh, I see him walking down the stairs underneath you.
Do you?
Yeah.
That was really creepy.
I liked it. This person is leaving pictures around for you to see.
Huh. If you were trying to freak me out, guess what?
Arrows on.
You succeeded.
Make it quiet. We're going to get a lot of jump scares. I can feel it. My controls.
You better not fuck this up.
Oh, I'm going to fuck it up. There's no question about it.
There's definitely a scene where you don't touch the you don't move the controller.
We know I'm good at those.
Definitely there's a scene of that.
Better not fuck this up.
Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hi, Jigsaw.
I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
It's like a recap.
Open your eyes.
Oh my god.
She's quite I like this guy's style.
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Good question.
Josh!
I just wanted to make sure.
Wow, that's a...
God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No, you got that. Don't fuck this up.
Right, well, you saying that repeatedly is going to make me fuck it up.
Don't see jump. Oh, you fucked it up. Oh, why was that even an option?
Because if you hid under the bed, he would have just grabbed you and probably killed you.
No.
You're lucky, I don't know where the buttons are.
Nailed it though.
If you press the wrong one, it doesn't matter.
I don't know.
It might slow you down. Enough of them, he'll catch up to you.
I don't think she's gonna get caught by this guy in the house. I think she so. Makes it out of here. No,
you need to keep running.
Yeah. Into that.
You can fit through that.
Don't
take the towel off. I was a little nervous, I'll tell you.
He's not done with you yet.
Control's a little.
And you don't know where, like, the buttons are?
Ooh. Thought she was going.
You like I got the triangle.
Into her stomach.
point, I don't think he could have got you before then.
I beg the differ.
If I hit at any one of those, he would have got me.
I actually got taken. Oh. This is further into that story than I saw.
Interesting.
Oh, he already grabbed
but
you? He
had
already
grabbed
me.
I need to run.
Just, he's going to grab you if you hide. Or maybe it's like inevitable and makes you hide eventually and eventually he grabs you.
Maybe.
Oh.
So he's going to get you.
He gets you no matter what.
I don't know. Maybe
you took the psychopath.
But we got some trophies.
You're welcome, bro.
Crushing the trophies.
Well, right, she's definitely not dead yet. We don't know. I did what I could.
No.
Oh, it seems all normal now.
It does seem more normal, Justin.
The game seems to be going very well.
He knows it's a game.
Yes. All of the good work. It is exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for him. Your overwhelming fear. Isolation. You've turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
Oh. What do I do to stop this? Alright, so that's it for another of the Tangent Let's Plays. Let us know what you think. You can find this on YouTube at, actually you have to search for Pixelated Points, I believe.
Yes.
Or send us a tweet.
If you find
a tweet,
us on YouTube, you're probably watching
it. You're probably already watching it. Send us a tweet at Pixelated Points or PXLPTS. And let us know what you think about our Let's Plays of this game. Or suggest other games for us to play.
And we will crush them to death.
Well.
Literally kill people.
Yeah.
Or not. Or try and fail.
Yeah.
No, we'll crush them to death.
Cool. All
right, but that's it.
Peace out.
To Daxel.
Adios, amigos.